The differences between the field and channel creek. So it's 30 centimeters, I guess. The draining system is not working for sure properly, and it's under the water. What do we have to do? We know what I have to do. Still 23 degrees Celsius. Wow, but not when I have to drain the beaver dam. But while I'm in the water, it's okay. Okay, so let's prepare for the beaver dam removal. It should be a good one. Subscribe, enjoy, and see you in the video. The birds are leaving our country for the winter. They are departing to southern part of the Europe or even the Africa. So this is the last warm days when still we have some birds left and great migration are starting. Sadly, it will come the moment when there is no birds almost at all, but it is happening every year. So we are kind of prepared for this sad moment. I will clean these things away and will release this water today. When I'm standing here, it is my chest level. And it should be an interesting one. Okay, at first clean, it's not good visible right now. So I will cut these things and let you enjoy for the better view. Maybe now it's better visibility. Okay, let's get started. I have one fun fact. Once we have a deadly case in our region. It was, I don't remember exactly, in Poland or in Belarus. So it was like this, that the beaver attacked the human, and the human bleeded till the death. But in all cases, the beavers, when the beavers are attacking the humans, they are sick, because normal beavers are afraid of humans. So in my country, beavers are not sick, because they are always tough and always in good shape. So that's why they never attacked me. All right. It's already dropped by about half meter. We can go downstream. So there is some branches left when there was kind of flood. See all branches. And yes, the dam is clear now. Okay, my job is done. Thank you for watching. Hope you like it. And if you like it, it not costs to subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.